will tell you how to fix Steam overlay on The Witcher 3 next gen update. Firstly, go to your The Witcher 3 directories and then go to bin folder. After that, go to x64dx12 folder and delete these two files, this one and this one. After delete these two files, you can run your The Witcher 3 and the overlays should be running perfectly. Thank you.